Nelson Mandela. My national ID names are Onyango N. Mandela. N is abbreviated, stands for Nelson. The company is known as Logical Clothing. That is the brand that we're pushing and moving in the market. Yeah. Logical Clothing is a fashion house. Actually, one of the leading fashion houses, the biggest brands in Kenya, as we speak today. We measure on outfits. We really value and care about the image and the presentation of each and everyone that is fashion sensitive in this country, not only in Nairobi but to the entire nation. So we deal in corporate suits, African attires, tunic sets, wedding outfits, event outfits, and to some extent also corporate branding. Okay, by origin I come from Migori County, so I'm born in Migori County, a tiny village known as Amoso, Oreri constituency. And to Nairobi I came to hustle, you know, and the idea of business pop up, and I saw myself having an opportunity, and I had to clinch and pick it up. If there is any other job that I've done in my life, yes. If there is any other job that I'm doing currently as we're speaking, no. Right now I can say that my entire focus is on Logical Clothing. I'm a fashion designer, and that is what I really think about, that is what I really spend my time on, that is what I really imagine, and even, you know, that is what I do right now. There is no other job, there is no other side hustle, just this one. A nice question, which needs a nice answer, by the way. This is passion. But before I realized of my passion, there were some hurdles to be tackled, and I had to stand up, man up. We all know that this country cares less about the youth, so employment is something so difficult to get. I'm graduating tomorrow, but I really don't think that my papers will be very much relevant in the job market, because not only I will be graduating, but among other graduates, you know. And not only them will be new in the market, job market, so to speak, or employment market, so to speak. Very many other people are also outside there who also have, probably some of them have even better papers than the ones who will be graduating tomorrow. So unemployment led me into critical thinking, and I had to think. So in the midway of thinking, I came to realize, you know, some of us, depending on the environment where you grew up, we take time to realize and identify our potentials and invest more in our passion. So when I realized that this is my passion, I took it head on. You heard me mentioning fashion. There are very many other businesses. But let me tell you, you only do something that you can think of, something that you can imagine of, something that you can dream of, something that you can smile doing, something that you enjoy doing, something that you feel the whole of you involved in. There is no business that can be successful if the business driver himself is not, you know, wholly involved in it. And the only thing that can drive you to be wholly involved in something is passion. So this is where my passion is. This is where I feel okay. This is the field I feel like wholly involved in. So yeah, that is why fashion and design, other than other businesses, passion driven me. At some point of time, once in a while, you feel like you're so tired. You feel like, no. You feel like you want to put a comma or a full stop or something else. For me, what motivates me is myself. Yeah, I thank myself for working hard. I thank myself for thinking like, you know, I have to keep on going. I thank myself for everything. So I get motivated by what I did yesterday. So myself motivates me. What I did yesterday gives me a signal that I can do better today. What I did yesterday gives me a signal that I have to wake up and come here. And so, again, another key and pivotal motivator that I have is my son. Each and every day I wake up, or each and every day I go back home, I think of him and I say that I have to wake up, go somewhere, come back, work for him. Yeah. As far as partnership is concerned, or as far as employment is concerned, having people who are working behind. Okay, fine. As far as partnership is concerned, no, not at the moment. Maybe in the near future, if somebody approaches me with a better deal, fine. But as far as employment is concerned, yes, I have my team who works behind me, because I do a lot as an individual. I meet people in the corporate world. I schedule meetings. I handle clients. I move up and down, do deliveries at some point. I attend to clients, because I attend to customers, because one of our pillars, one of our key mission and visions, and our you know, you can talk of it as what? How can I put it? We major on customer satisfaction. So I handle the customer bit of it. And because of that, of course, you can't do everything by yourself. So I also have other people who work in the background. We have qualified and professional and top-notch teachers. You know, we have tailors who are so much on another level as far as productivity is concerned. Craftsmanship top-notch, finishing top-notch. So, yeah, I do have some other people who work behind.